into it with Gelgog G on this one. Ground sortie, 350 cost. Let's see, a little bit of bio here. High performance backpacks, preserve mobility. So yeah, at that time, in Universe Century.
Your team's ready. Make your final
compared to the rest, it's all the pretty much all the Gelgog series is slow. Even Char's unit. I mean, for a unit for the Red Comet, it's pretty slow. They're not that agile, but they usually come with packed with some pretty good power and melee. Like, see, this one is the only one equipped with a heat sword, and it's got a unique beam rifle. A half shield. I guess lighter weight, so it gave it a half one, but okay. But yeah, a very unique beam rifle.
Get ready to move out.
Staggers enemy with regular attacks, which is always good. That means one shot, stagger. That opens up a melee combo, which is level one. So, unlike it has a lower level than the, I think the Guff has two, level two. So that's why I say the Gelgogs is, they're a little bit overhyped. They're a little bit overhyped. I have to admit that. You know, and I love the design. I'm a fan of the Gelgog. It just looks menacing to me. It always has since watching the original Gundam series. But in comparison, yeah, that's why they didn't really last too long. Char ran that suit once or twice and was done with it. But let's give it a go on this ground sortie. Let's see what Gelgog G is about. I pretty much get that probably the main difference is not going to be its stats. It's going to be the beam, the unique beam rifle, and it being equipped with a heat sword. You know, and but let's see what we can do with it.
Commencing operation.
Let's see. Let's get in there. And obviously, I did the well, usually with Zaku's and Gelgog's, I give it the Zaku color scheme, the modified Zaku color scheme with the it's the green and black, but I put some trims of red on there to differentiate.
Beacon captured.
So make sure I got a waypoint since nobody else seemed to really want to
get it. A beacon.
I definitely made sure we did get one because we don't want to be. We got waypoint D, which is good. So, it's always good. Can't start the map off with no waypoints. You end up right back to your base, surrounded. Some ballistic weaponry I see. I think that was a Hygog I see down there. Yep, somebody shooting at me. Trying to snipe me. It must be a support unit. Kind of on that cliff. Trying to catch some shots. Trying to play some firing practice. Yep. Oh. The amphibious support unit. Caught me open with that sucker. Okay. Gotcha. It was a terrible melee slash. High dots for quick. I like the high dots. Yep, caught me out of the open. It tore me apart. Yeah, I would say I got too aggressive there, but I did have a teammate with me. It's just that we just couldn't hold it. Couldn't hold it. Because I could have finished off at least one of them before that high guy came in and tore us apart. Let's see if this support, if I can get some help with this support fire.
Long range supporting fire incoming. Supporting fire complete.
The look like that's a negative. dropped behind us. Behind the team. Oh yeah. Just take advantage. Take advantage. Roll out. Oh, back to steal. Coming at your legs. Thanks, teammate. Oh, just don't stand there, huh? Might as well finish them off. Thank you. Appreciate it, sir. Make it easy for me. Come here. Oh, this ammo. Man, I didn't even notice him. Could have came out for that. High dog again.
An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit.
Yeah. Figured he was going to finish it. Okay, we got these supports. He is pretty nifty sniper. But I got you though. Ooh. Not before being finished, but I got you. I was going to end up probably biting the dust with that support that was coming over my head, but. Kill for kill. Definitely put the pressure on them, taking their waypoint. Taking, what's that, A?
Beacon captured.
Oh, yeah. Hurry up and sortie. Throw a support back there. While they're pinned by their base. Should be able to get a kill, or possibly two. Who is that? It's probably the high god there trying to fight three of my teammates. Yep. Yep, we ain't gonna make it. Get out way too much money to this time. We have no support. We got over there. That's it. Too confident. Sniper back there. Yeah, I see. Pit. Got a piece of me. Ooh, just missed that hook. If I would get hit by that hook, that sniper would have told me apart. It would have been at least 3 to 4 seconds before I'd be able to get back on my feet.
Things are going our way.
They bottled up pretty good. It's going to be difficult to push through. And the team is sitting back waiting for an opening.
Allied unit destroyed.
I'm going to have to choose to push through. In this case, get it. He's on top of the base. So if I get close enough, he's not going to be able to get a good shot at him. So might as well go ahead and push through. Looks like he's trying to focus on further away anyway, so I might be able to get him. Yep. Got him in the base. Got in on him. Oh. Thought I was going to get him in enough time to knock it off the shot. Gotcha. Finish him. Come on, come on. Duck out, duck out. His beam rifle must be overheat, so that's why he couldn't get no more shot. Nice tackle. Nice.
2 minutes left.
He's definitely a very savvy sniper. Yeah. He's definitely he's got some experience. He's very savvy. Sniper. Kudos to him.
An ally has destroyed an enemy mobile suit. Get out there and try again.
But problem with him, well, problem he has now is I've occupied so much of the time. I was a nuisance to him, and my team was able to push through. Now, if they can stay back there, let's see if the support can support fire. Yeah, it's right on top of him. Get him in there. Just get one. Yep, there it is. And that definitely sealed the deal. Back.
An ally is requesting support.
Let's see if we finish this guy off.
Allied unit destroyed.
Oh, back there at the same time. Oh, that's my sniper gun. Definitely should finish him off. Got him. Nice combo. Oh, didn't save, but got that shot off. Teammate, hurry up. Not bad, not bad. Still slow, but not bad. It's got some pretty good melee speed, which helped, which really helped. But okay. Plus 2 on the KD. Positive. Second.
Here are your rewards for this battle.
Nice. Well, all right. Gilgog G. Decent match. Until next time. Please like and share.